May the Lord continue to bless you all. And this year is our 40th anniversary of the Diocese of Restoration. And our theme is to take to heart the commands of God. First of all, we are commanded to love. And that is the command of God. And He is love. And we should love each other. And we should love our neighbors as ourselves. And we should love all the people and community. Even Jesus commanded us to love our enemy. So love is something that it is in us that we need to generate, need to develop, need to exercise, and allow it to flow out gently, flow out kindly, and flow out to everyone whom we come across. And the church especially, in the 40 years, we need to continue to love and command people to love and share the love of God. The second command, God commands us to minister to each other. We need to minister to the needy, minister to each one of us who are in the church, and minister to the people who are outside the church. And by ministering, we need to share in mission and share in evangelism. We want to thank God for all the wonderful things that He has given us, and for the 40 years He has led us in all these blessings that we have received. We continue to want to share with many others. The third area is to command to thank God and praise Him. We are created to praise Him, created to thank Him. And through thanking and praising, we can worship Him through our sincerity of our heart and through the bottom of our heart. And we want to give thanks and praise because of all these things He made possible because of His creation and of His love and His plan for us. So may the Lord continue to bless you as we all celebrate this 40th anniversary. And may the Lord continue to shower His grace upon us that we will never forget and always remember to give thanks to Him.